randomness.
We are in the car headed to the gas station. Hey guys, this is our first official video here in Germany because I am now here.
Yes.
I got here on the 4th of January and I'm pretty much just bumpy. Eaten and slept the entire time, and now we're actually gonna venture out into the world. So he booked a hotel in Frankfurt. We're currently in Baumholder, so it's like what, hour halfway? Hour 40 minutes?
Hour and a half away, yeah.
Hour and a half away. So that's what we're gonna do today, and we're gonna bring you guys along and show you the sights. It's actually a nice day today. It's kind of sunny.
First decent day.
Yeah, it's pretty sunny, so that's nice.
In a month.
What?
This is the first decent day in a month.
Oh, the first decent day in a month. There, thumbs up thing. Okay, see you later. I told this man that I feel carsick. I was on my phone. And it's very windy, like, highways and stuff here in Germany. And I was telling my boyfriend, the boyf, that I feel carsick.
So weird.
And he wants to, excuse me?
You are weird.
He wants to be a smartass and mock me.
Yeah, you drive 12 hours a day, baby.
And
you
come say, out car, just because I was driving Uber and stuff for a living, and I would do like, like, oh, it feels car sick, and I closed my eyes and I leaned back, and he said to me, you drive 12 hours a day, you don't get car sick, now you're car sick.
Yeah.
What?
First time I'm hearing about this.
Passengers get car sick.
No, I mean, it's a car. If you drive it in a car, there's no such thing as a passenger or a driver. It's like,
yes, it is. Yes. I'm literally in the passenger seat.
You're
what
missing
do you mean?
What I'm saying. You're in a vehicle and you're getting sick.
Yes, I'm car sick. It is windy road and you're, I'm like on my phone.
You're saying you're in a car.
No, see what I have side to deal with? I don't even want to listen. You don't even get to explain anything.
You don't get me, Javier.
I don't sound like that.
Come here.
I don't sound like that. So let's get started with this room tour. Now I do want to apologize for the graininess of the camera. It just got dark and yeah, it just wasn't the best, so I do apologize. But starting off here, really short entryway, like this was basically the closet and they just put some hooks here. And we had like a little suitcase bench. To the left was the bathroom, and although it was quite tiny, it was very modern, it was very nice, and yeah, I enjoyed that it was an updated area, even though it was on the smaller side. And then heading straight on down is the bedroom. Now, it's a very small room, you guys. This is common for Europe. I have like learned that now, but even though it's small, it's nice. We got the bed, we have a chair. There was like a little vanity area, but a place to sit. And then the TV. Let's check out the view. That's how the windows open. And yeah, we had like a nice view. We had a nice building that was across from us, but that was pretty much it. I couldn't really see out of the window very far in either direction. And because the buildings were kind of tall next to us, you know, this is what we got, but I still enjoyed it. But yeah, that's the room. Okay, so we are staying at
Moxie, which I think it said it was a Marriott hotel. Like it said Marriott Bonvoy, so it's probably like part of that. You know, it's like a small thing underneath it.
Mm-hmm. Moxie.
Say good, babe. Thanks.
Sounds like a drug.
Sounds like an alcohol.
No, but anyway, no, Moxie is like gumption. We'll have to figure out the definition of Moxie. But what's the plan, babe? What are we doing? We just got here.
We just got here, so we'll probably get dressed. Got a couple suggestions for some places we could go.
Okay.
Unless you want to venture around.
We can venture the city, although it is really cold. It's like 40 degrees.
I don't do cold.
Tatiana does not do cold.
I don't do cold. We're going to figure it out. We'll pick the camera back up later after we're all...
venture the city a little bit.
After we're all dark, dulled up. Yeah, you can tell it's getting dark. My camera quality is terrible.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Well, yeah, lighting is horrible here as well.
Yeah, very bad. And we showed up at night, so it'll be better tomorrow. We're going to go walk around and stuff downstairs tomorrow. You'll get a view of that. But anyways...
yeah.
Were you ready?
Probably and relaxed. Too if we get back at a decent.
It wasn't that long of a drive, but
it was an eventful drive to say.
Why was it an eventful drive?
Because you snaggered and just.
I did not.
Car sick and.
He basically he's trying to say that I'm a terrible car companion and that he does not want to drive with me anymore.
It's only been an hour and a half.
I just got sick because the roads were like super windy. Anybody would get sick. Anyways, this is it. We're done. I don't want to talk about it anymore. We're going on a date night. And he's very upset at me because we're late.
Yes, we are incredibly late.
He's mad because we're late and he hates being late. But, you know, it takes time to do all this. And then I told him to turn down the street, and then it was bad, and then we had to do a U-turn, and... hey, look at me. Woosa. He's bothered. But we're about to eat some good Italian food. Well, we don't know if it's good. We've never been here before. But I'm sure it's gonna be good. Welcome to a cold day here in Frankfurt. I'm not gonna be out here very long, but we're gonna show you the Moxie. I'm gonna guys give you a tour. I actually really love this hotel. And so I'm just gonna walk you through like the lobby and stuff. It's very hip, the bar, it's really cool. So let's go ahead and head on in. All right, so starting off in the entrance, they do have carts for the guests if you have a lot of luggage, but this is just a quick pan of the hotel, probably moving too fast, but one side is like where you can eat and then the other side is like lounging, but walking through here, so this does obviously turn into like a bar and not really nightclub, but bar and lounge in the evening. The night that we stayed here, actually there was like a drag show happening, but we ended up missing it because something happened and yeah, you'll know why. But we missed the drag show after dinner, but we did come down for some drinks. And then this is Javier, this was us eating the next morning. and so they do have good food there, like the breakfast. I think I got breakfast, he got like wings. This man is obsessed with chicken wings, it's crazy. Oops. I don't know why my stabilizer keeps like tilting, but sorry about that. But they have grab and go food, and I just loved all the like artwork on the wall and like kind of graffiti, and just the whole vibe of the hotel was
really, really nice. Like I said, I do apologize for the kind of pixelation that you guys are seeing. I do end up switching to a different camera once we're out in Frankfurt, and you guys will definitely be able to see the difference. And that is the camera that I end up vlogging with, you know, throughout for the rest of the time. But walking down this corridor here is where the gym is. I was pretty tired and I didn't know. I thought this was the door, but it was locked. And I wasn't really sure. There was another door that you see when I flip around here. And like, I don't know. I just didn't bother even trying to open it. So that is my bad that I didn't show you guys the gym. But to the left here is like some conference business center rooms. And then to the right, there is more like business center type things with computers and lounge tables if people are having like meetings or maybe larger gatherings. And then this guy's absolutely shocked me. Like, there was a legitimate barbershop right in the middle of the lobby. Like, it was Sunday this day. There's no customers. Like, usually everything is like pretty much closed in Europe. Well, mainly in Germany on Sundays, it's like there's not a lot happening. But yeah, then they have like this nice fireplace that was on the previous night, and then just like those really comfy like couches for the lounging. We are, what are we doing? I can't even think. I'm so tired. I briefly mentioned. So,
we're visiting Old Town Frankfurt.
We're going to Old Town Frankfurt.
Frankfurt on Main. On Mainz?
On Main. No, there's no Z.
There's
no
definitely Z.
No, there's not. You typed
a Z.
1,000,000%
a Z.
You typed a Z. There's no Z.
I think there's a Z.
Do you see what I have to deal with? No, it's Frankfurt on Main. I'm gonna put it right here. Ooh, let me flip the camera so you can see this.
Yes. Well, do you want me to?
Oh, closer. Yeah. Do. So look at the. So that's the river. That's what it's called. Is Main? M-A-I-N or M-I-A-N? I'm not sure.
M-A-I-N.
It's so pretty. And so like over there, right there, you have like the cathedral, there's museums and things right there. But then this side is Old Frankfurt.
Shit. Right there.
And so we're gonna go here and like take some pictures and things. There's like a lock bridge over there. He hates me. He hates being in cars with me. He hates it so much because he's trying to park and he missed a spot.
I think hate is a strong word. I despise it.
We found a parking space, but he's really irritated with me right now.
Because you're just yap. I'm trying to do what I'm doing and you're just like,
do this one, maybe this one. That noise. We have a story time. We got to the hotel. I showed you guys that. We went to dinner last night in what was supposed to be a dinner. Just a dinner. Turned into an engagement. We got engaged. Sorry, I'm so happy. I'm so excited.
Very.
I couldn't sleep last night. I was up till like 4:30 in the morning.
Like, I mean, you were.
I was up till 4:30 in the morning. I was up until like 2:30 a.m. this time, talking to just friends. Like, once it happened, we got back to the hotel and we just called like friends, as many friends and family that we wanted to know, like immediately ahead of time, prior to just like announcing it to everybody else. Mm-hmm. And so I was up really late, just making all those calls, and then. He fell asleep. And I was up like looking for places to take engagement photos in Frankfurt. I was looking up engagement photo poses. till like four. So that's why we're here now. We're at Frankfurt on Main, which is, they have like a lock bridge here. Then there's Old Town next to it. We have a map and everything. The guy at the hotel was very nice and like explained everything to us. So we're going to go do that. Obviously, it's January. It's winter. It's gloomy. It's supposed to rain today. So it's like not the best for pictures, but I don't even care. I don't care. Like, we just, obviously we want it to be able to have a nice picture to like announce it, but it's really just for ourselves. So we can like have the memory. We can have the memory, something nice.
We're excited.
Because the restaurant, we did take pictures at the restaurant. We'll put them up, but they're really dark. It was really dark in there.
Yeah, not the best.
It wasn't lighting. The best lighting, yeah. So, but yeah, we're engaged. I can't stop doing this and like this. And like, I'm left-handed now, by the way. but... we're gonna do like a story time sit down. We'll talk about like what he said and what he did and everything, and just like a separate video. But just wanted to let you guys know that this isn't
very,
just
very excited.
Yeah, I can't stop talking. I already talk a lot, anyways, and now I'm
really talking a lot. It's cute though.
I interrupted him when he proposed to me, but we'll talk about that in another video. Yeah. Anyway, so we're going to get taking pictures and stuff before we get rained on. We're still getting this together, guys. So, well, you know, the editing and the filming and what we say and how we talk will be...
I suck.
You talk, all of a sudden when the camera gets on you, all of a sudden you talk like really low like this. Like,
I don't know, I don't.
Yeah,
okay,
you do.
Time to go.
Cold?
No.
In the town. It's so cute. I'll get some gloves. We're just seeing around. We're about to shop for some gloves right now here. We're just walking around. We took some pictures. And this is Nirmala. She was so sweet.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi guys.
She was so sweet and took pictures. No, not live.
Okay.
But I will post it. I'll tag you when I post the video.
Okay.
But she was so sweet. She saw us. Oh, I felt the raindrop.
I told you.
Oh, it just came right now. She was so sweet. We were struggling to take pictures and stuff, and she was so sweet. So she like, oh, she got some great photos for us. I'm not photogenic and I'm really awkward, so I look terrible, but Javier looks great. He's like a natural. But yeah, so we're just walking through. This is the, this is not Old Town. This is Romer. So we're walking through Romer right now, and it's really, really beautiful. We may go to the Old Town section, but It's starting to rain. And so I don't know. It just started raining, sprinkling out of nowhere. So yeah. So yeah, we're just shopping. They have like all these pretty like scarves and gloves and yeah. So nice. Okay, so we were walking around and it was really cold. It started raining. We did shopping at some little, like the little, what would you call them? Like kiosk type stands. And we were trying to find like a cafe to eat at, but there wasn't really one. So now we're in this restaurant called My Frankfurt. We're gonna eat some food. I'll show you it.
So unfortunately, guys, this is ending the vlog here. I don't show you food or much of anything else. We got rained on. Food took forever to come out. And also, I was just like so tired, on cloud nine, adrenaline, all the things. I was so happy and excited to have Javier propose and be engaged. And so it just was amazing and just a night slash day that I'll just never forget. Hopefully, we're able to go back to Frankfurt and really show you guys more in depth. But thanks so much for watching for now. If you guys liked the video, click the thumbs up button down below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell so you always know when we upload. Until next time, much love.